food. You're having food.
Yeah.
Why we are taking everything for granted?
Oh my goodness.
Hello, beautiful souls. My name is Alexandra, and I'm here to change the world. It's pretty windy outside and the storm is coming, so I'll make this short. My message for today is to be grateful. We have a big hurricane coming up. We're still not sure we're on its direct path or it's gonna be west or east, but that doesn't matter. The point is that this hurricane changed so many people's lives, destroyed so many houses, so many properties, so many things that people built for years. And for what? And it all happened in one day. Everything you're building, everything you're saving, everything you're having can be destroyed in one day. So why you are expecting from everything to be there tomorrow? Are you grateful for everything you're having now? And let me start with basics. Let me start with electric. Are you grateful that you have electric? That you can have a fresh food in a fridge? That you can cook your meals? That you can turn the light on? That you can listen to your favorite music? That you can charge your phone? That you can watch a movie? Do you appreciate that? Water. Are you grateful for your water, or are you taking it for granted? Or you're just expecting your water to be there and you don't appreciate it? What do you drink? What are you taking shower with? What do you cook with? Nobody's guarantee you that it's gonna be there tomorrow. So be grateful every day. Home. If you're having home, if you have the place where you can sleep and you can rest, where you can be safe from the storm, from the wind, from the cold, from the heat, appreciate that. Be grateful for that. You never know when something will come to your life and change your life drastically and completely. So think about it and don't wait for some hurricane to come to remind you to be grateful for everything you have. So I need to go now because it's very windy and my camera fell down a few times already. And I just want to leave you with this. Look around yourself and take nothing for granted, because you don't know what you're gonna lose tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Be grateful and share some love with people around you. Thank you. I love you.